everyone, Sean here, Off-Leash Canine on West Coast. So today we have Kingsley. Kingsley is a 7-year-old pit bull mix, and he's coming to us for a 2-week board and train program. Some of the issues that the clients have with Kingsley are he is leash reactive towards other dogs while they're on the walk, as well as other people that he doesn't really know. He's very nervous around new individuals that he's meeting, and has become aggressive with predominantly males out of the newer people that he's met. He does also pull a lot on a leash, and so that's something that the clients would love for us to fix. He does know a little obedience, but he doesn't really have much stability in that obedience. So let's go ahead and show you a little bit of what he knows so far. Kingsley, come here, buddy. Come here. Come. Kingsley, sit. Good boy. So he knows sit. No, like I said, no stability in the command. Kingsley, sit. Kingsley, come.
Good.
Kingsley, come here, buddy. Down. Good boy. Now, good boy. Come. Good boy.
Good.
All right, so that's Kingsley. Like I said, here for a 2-week board and train program. And I can't wait to show you his progress in just 2 weeks. Come on, buddy.
Good boy.
Yep.
Good boy.
Yeah.